Hong Kong students are playing an active role in the democratic movement. Their pursuit of democracy is practiced not only on the street in Central, but also in their universities. Student representatives at Hong Kong Baptist University are now fighting for the right to select their own principal. Our reporter Charlotte Yang is at Hong Kong Baptist University for the latest development. Charlotte.
Thank you, Sharon. I'm now at the Democracy Wall, and the posters here are full of slogans about students' demands for universal suffrage and their right to choose the next principal. Over at Hong Kong University, students have already have the right to choose their own principal, so students here at Baptist University say they should have that right as well.
Students in Hong Kong Baptist University have a vibrant campus life. However, they not only want to participate in the activities, but also to have a say in who runs the university.
学生如果没有参与到选校长这个过程当中，学校制定的很多政策就只能是自上而下了，而缺乏跟学生的一种良性的互动和沟通。
The students have the experience of study. If the committee have students there, they can express our voice more directly.
We need a headmaster to be the representative of the university students, not the administration structure.
The current principal of Hong Kong Baptist University, Professor Albert Chan, is going to retire next year. An 8-member committee is established to find the new principal, but no student is included in the committee. The student union has their demands.
Universities, principals already decide a lot of things. They don't really care about our voice. If they do care about our voice, they should let us into the search committee.
The council secretary of the search committee, Mr. Andy Lee, says it will be more efficient and effective without the students. He insists that students are already represented in the present composition.
Although the students have been told that they cannot select their new principal, their fight for what they see as democracy is evident. Here is a memo board made by a group of students called Wei Kia HKBU Principal Selection, and each one of these notes is a problem that the students wish their principal to solve.
I think school can set up new principal for students to have a two-way travel bus from Kowloon Town.Subway station to our campus.
I want the new principals to improve the food supply in our university, for example, adding more varieties to our food choices or reducing the prices.
I think the new principal should set more room for our study and club activity. Like every time I want to book room for our debate competition, it's just so hard for me to do that.
Students' demands raised in the principal selection process reflects a general sentiment for greater democracy in Hong Kong. But the question is, will the student really affect the final decision-making process? Now back to the studio. Sharon.
Thank you, Charlotte. The next consultation meeting will be in December. The Student Union of Hong Kong Baptist University say they will not give up the fight to choose their own principal.